So when we fully sort of develop anger, we can't see the reality. Firstly, I think you should realize the anger may bring some kind of energy, a short moment, short period. But that energy is actually blind energy. And anger really destroys your, how say, the part of your brain which can judge the I'm right or wrong. So when we fully sort of develop anger, we can't see the reality. So that energy, more bold, right? But that energy is blind energy. In order to face the problem, our method should be, as I mentioned earlier, realistic. In order to carry realistic method, you must know the reality. When we look the reality, when we investigate the reality, our mind should be calm. Otherwise, we cannot see the thing objectively. So, in order to use human intelligence properly, our mind should be calm. So, thinking this line, anger, you see, firstly, destroy your inner peace. Secondly, destroy your ability to investigate the reality. So, you think this line, then once you have clear sort of awareness, anger is no use, only destruction. Then you yourself become a little bit sort of distance from anger.